The more we investigate Liz Mathis, the more liberal we learn she is. Liberal Liz Mathis loves taxes, opposing the largest tax cut in Iowa history, supporting higher taxes on your retirement income. And she'd be a rubber stamp for the Biden-Pelosi agenda that's driving up food and gas prices. Check the record. Liberal Liz Mathis is the last thing we need in a recession. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.